Listen up, wake up, and speak up. Because we're about to spit some facts.
The Bambara are an ethnic group native to much of West Africa who have been associated with the historic Bambara Empire. While there is little consensus among modern historians and ethnologists as to the origins or meaning of the name Bambara, mentions can be found from early 18th century. As early as 1730 in slave trading, the term Bambara referred simply to slaves who were already in the service of local elites or French. As for modern culture, most Bambara people today adhere to Islam as a religion, yet many still practice the traditional rituals, especially in honoring ancestors. And Bambara artistic traditions include pottery, sculpture, weaving, iron figures, and masks.
Thank you for watching today's episode. Now, before you go, make sure to share it on your page so that way you can educate somebody else. Until next time, have a happy day.